back to the year 2014. For today's lesson, I'll be showing you how to play Won't Look Back by Duke Dumont. The single was released on the 31st of August 2014 on his first EP called EP1, part of the Blasé Boys Club. Today's track played at 124 beats per minute. It's in the scale of B major, which consists of the notes B, C sharp, D sharp, E, F sharp, G sharp, A sharp, B. Relative minor of the scale is G sharp, and as you saw played then, the scale consists of the sharps of F, C, G, D, A. So, let's get started. So the track itself consists of a few small pieces. There's the start of the track, which just plays the bit of the... So to play that piece, all you do is F sharp, G sharp, B with your left hand, and D sharp with your right hand. The next piece, and that consists of simply G sharp, A sharp, C sharp, and then back to before. So that should give you the bits of the next stage of the song. We get a small little solo, and that's just played with G sharp twice, B, C sharp, D sharp, again, and back to the beginning. Next stage, we get another little solo, which is, and that's played with B, C sharp, D sharp, C sharp, B, G sharp, and back to the beginning again. Now the next piece is we get into the beginning of a triplet. On the last note of the triplet, we play what we've already played. So I'll play again, but this time I will add the triplet and slowly. So I'm ready for the triplet. Triplet now. One, two, three, but hold it. So I'll play back to real speed again. So the song plays a few more times on that piece. However, listen out for it in the song, you will hear a little change of tone in the song, which is heard something along the lines of this. And that's just basically holding pattern down the end of F sharp, G sharp, B, but instead of holding down D sharp, we're instead just gonna hold down F sharp. And then again, when that bit comes round, it's gonna be in the first two notes of a triplet and coming back out to what we played before on the third note of the triplet, but holding it so as thus. That's the main verse of the song. We've then got a little breakdown, like a bassy part, which is played on the bottom end of the keyboard, which is in between verses of the... And that's just played simply with G sharp, C sharp. Sorry about that, thing slipped there. So again, G sharp, C, E, and then we just roll down G sharp, F sharp, E, switches back to the chorus, again you're back into familiar ground with the. That in essence is the basics of the track. There is small little fluctuations along the song, just put your own spin on it really of what you've been hearing here. So yeah, that'll do for today. So hopefully I'll speak to you soon on the next lesson, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you very much.